You know, in the olden days, people used to say, if I give up my job, I'm going to run a pub. You know, standing behind the bar, polishing glasses, whilst the regular customers come in and you pass the time of day with them. Well, for me, now I have a more modern thing that I'd like to do if I wasn't doing the job that I do, and that is to run an espresso bar. Now this has got to be cool. The whole idea of just spending time making coffees, espressos, lattes, cappuccinos to perfection. Will we be able to do it though? Well, we'll see, because we're about to open up in a minute.
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, cause they've got to sell their quota, and the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No cheese or tomato juice, we'll see.
So it's going pretty well so far. I think a lot of people just come in here and gone, it's a summer fete and they've got real coffee. Oh, it's just like the end of having to have that horrible, instant coffee that tastes of chicory. And it's going down pretty well. A lot of people are actually very interested in the fact that they can just get this CafePod from the supermarket, which they didn't know. So should be good for business. And I haven't heard a single complaint yet about the taste of the coffee, so it's got to be good. Luca, thank you. Thanks for buying my coffee.
Yes.
Any good?
It's very good. It's very good.
So you're Italian, so...
It's very, very close to the real thing. I think, well, sadly better than what you get at home, by long shot. Not sure if you could compete with a coffee bar in Naples it's very good.
But they wouldn't laugh me out of town.
No.
Okay, that's great. Well, you enjoy it. Thank you very much.
So what do you think of my coffee then?
Well, you know what? It's got a really strong aromatic kind of blend. Really nice. Really, really nice.
So how did we get on? Well, actually, we did really well. We sold a lot of coffee, bearing in mind how hot it was outside for such an hour, but it was really just a perfect summer's fare. So thank you to CafePod. Lots of people came up and said how good the coffee actually tasted and were wanting to know where they could get it from, and quite interested about the fact that it would fit into their Nespresso machine. So that's good. For me, well, I realised that running a coffee bar is, surprise, surprise, quite hard work, but we had a lovely time. I got a bit frazzled by the sun. But this morning I've decided that I would return to doing what I do best, which is drinking the stuff and relaxing in the sunshine. CafePod, thank you.
They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.